Tommy, not only are you a TV host, you're a DJ, it seems. Take us through your cool sounds.
Well, here's my flashy keyboard. Ooh. I just have all the stings for the different games on here. So if we play Battle of the Codes, I go, it's time to play the Mighty. Problem is there are so many keys that are used on this that, like, Battle of the Codes, because it was one of the first games we played, was very easy because B, Battle of the Codes. But now, because there's so many things under different buttons, it's getting a little bit more cryptic. So we have a game called Is It a Knockout today? What letter do you think that would go under?
K.
Incorrect. Have a guess again.
N for knockout.
Incorrect.
I've got nothing.
O. That's just because almost all of them are full. We got whistles, we got fanfares, we got some applause. So, we made a special function because I wanted them to go like, we can't do that, but instead we banked them up on a few keys so we could do a few in a row. So we can go.
You're like a modern day David Guetta.
I'm actually not. I'm like a David Guetta from 20 years ago. I'm like a David Guetta if he had a keyboard and no musical ability.
Release a remix album, get it out there, summer in Ibiza.
Yeah, can't someone get Rihanna to sing over this?
Right,
that last one wasn't even an effect, I just farted to finish it.